cars were through there. Good way for that car to come right out there and just tow into golf course.